njagala ngende wazari ampe mageza agati ago kudetinga bavubuka bato sina tu sa stage yeyo bibikolewa bakadde ogeda kuvumisa ati ndikabina nakaba gamba dani nakaba Japan until the time comes ngani nokakola surgery yeah. I'm telling you, there is a stage you cannot miss in life. If you miss a stage, go kula and go mchala. Later on, it catches up. Bebobola baba dating go kubukubu. Because she missed a stage where she had to date a young boy. Ngalina musajja mukuru, abirijalijana basajja bakuru bakadde. Katiatuse mwana mwatanu, arijalijana mwana buto. Do you understand? Yes. So take it easy, take it slow. Yeah. Na, kati, oi, echo techina chechinzi jako. Because I know the real me. I know myself. Sigenda kutuza wansi bantu banyo nyola ati bana esiri mukadde. Bana ngenze ndi single mother. Bana ineza sigenda ku No. Zala anga buchali.
Wanji mama.
I wish I never gave birth early. Hey. Yeah.
Ebi ntu babili yango bude buchali. Ani ya kutuma ye.
Sabili yango bude buchali. Now yeah, I just wish I was guided different, never to give birth early. And it's the same thing I want to tell to all young ladies out there. Temu papa bana ya basajja kebali. Anaku wasajja akola ki? Jali. Temu papa kufumbirwa. Temu papa binomulabu. Lavu zeka muzalire.
Everyone coming here with their opinion, your two cents, and. Nobody asked you. I don't want to know. I don't want to hear it. I don't need it. Keep it to yourself. I don't care what it is. Whatever it is that you people are sending in my different things, please keep your two cents to yourselves. Not for real. Okay? Don't come here advising me. Don't come here telling me, oh, you shouldn't do that. You should do it this way. You know what? Keep those two cents to yourselves.